Hello and welcome back to the Tech Savvy Science Teacher. Today I'm going to walk you through how to split text into columns when you're using Google Sheets. So you can see here I have a list of names, and to me this is the classic example of things that are in one column that you'd want to split into two or more columns. So very few steps to do this. First thing you're going to need to do is highlight the information. Now you can highlight it, or you could simply just click and highlight the whole column. Then you're going to go up here to Data, and you are going to choose Split Text to Columns. What it's going to do now is ask you for the separator. This means what is separating what you want in the first column to what you want in the second column, and so on and so forth if you're splitting things into multiple columns. In this case, it is going to be a space, so I'm going to click on that. And you see now my data has been separated. Easy as that. If you have any other questions and you need a little how-to video for it, please leave them in the comments below, and happy teching!